Cecilia hosting Beau Chene opening drive. The Gators punt mishandled. Justin Lede recovers it. It will be the Bulldogs ball inside the red zone. They make quick work of it. Tyler Abshire finds Dillard Calais. He finds the end zone to make his big brother Raymond proud. 7-0 Cecilia. Next drive, Bulldogs at it again. Bryce Neelums with the end around. He gets it for the score. 14-0 Bulldogs on top. And still in the first, he'll keep it up the middle to go 21-0 after one as Cecilia rolls 43-7.